On any earth-moving project, quality, precision, and keeping on the schedule is vital. Infrastructure, roads, and house foundations have to be built on a certain grade and inclination. To achieve the correct grade, operators have to rely on Xsite and do manual measuring along with the project. This can cause loss of time and money and create safety hazards on site. Utilizing a machine control system solves the issues by guiding the operator in attaining the target grade quickly, easily, and safely. But what is machine control system? In general, machine control systems can be divided into two groups: guidance systems and controlling systems. On this video, we are going to introduce the basic principles of a guidance system. A guiding machine control system can be installed on nearly any excavator, despite the brand, size, or type of the machine. So, how does a machine control system work? The excavator is equipped with rugged high-speed inclination sensors and a display unit for the operator. The sensors are installed to the frame, boom, stick, and bucket. Using the information provided by the sensors and some advanced mathematics, the system calculates the exact position of the excavator's bucket tip and displays this information to the operator in real time. Constantly knowing the exact bucket height, the operator can now work on planes and slopes with confidence, without leaving the cabin for grade checking. With 2D machine control, it is possible to use an external height reference, like height stake or a worksite laser. When the excavator moves on site, the operator then resets the height reference to the 2D system. A 2D machine control system can also be equipped with a compass. The compass provides constant heading information to the machine control system, thus enabling working with two-way slopes, for example. When using a 3D machine control system, the excavator is equipped with a controller unit and positioning devices. The satellite positioning signals are received by the antennas and give constant position and elevation information to the system. Because the satellites in the excavator itself are constantly moving, the position accuracy is not enough for precise construction. To achieve the precision needed, the system needs a correction signal. With the correction signal, the position accuracy is about 2 centimeters. By using the information from the satellites, the correction signal, and the sensors, the 3D machine control system provides accurate, real-time information about where and in what position the excavator is on site. This information is compared to a pre-made digital 3D model of the construction outcome, and the system guides the operator in real time to achieve the correct grade. The 3D model and the excavator's real-time position are displayed to the operator from the display unit in the cabin. A 3D machine control system also enables documenting the work. The operator can collect his built-in data points from the finished structures, like water pipes or a surface of a road. The data collected can be used later on for quality control or to follow the project's progress. To sum it up, with 3D machine control, there is no need for paper plans. The system enables the contractor to do the work correctly at the first go, avoiding over or undercuts, and work with centimeter accuracy without unnecessary interruptions.